JoJo.
Oh man, are you guys ready for this? Are you ready? Hello to all you guys listening on the radio. Of course, all you guys checking us out on iHeartRadio.com. This is, safe to say, pretty damn exciting, right? Maybe you saw them at our iHeartRadio Music Festival last weekend. They killed it, Surprise Vegas. Everybody went nuts, just like you guys are going to do tonight. By the way, these guys are the most biggest selling boy band of all time. 130 million albums worldwide. Not to mention, my opinion, one of the most successful groups, period, in music history, right? And beginning in 2017, yeah, they are going to be doing a residency in Vegas. More on that later. Let's get to it, man. They are back. They are larger than life. My buds, the Backstreet Boys!
Sorry, just wanna tell you don't worry. I will be late, don't stay up and wait for me. I say again, you're dropping out my battery is low. Just so you know, we're going to a place nearby. Gotta go.
Good evening, Los Angeles. How y'all doing?
Empty spaces fill me up with holes. Distant faces with no place left to go. Without you within me, I can't find no rest. Where I go in there, is anybody's?
Fellas, come over here. I've known these guys for so long. It seems like just yesterday we were flying in a Backstreet Boys jet releasing Black and Blue.
Oh, yeah.
Remember that? I know you remember
it. Yes, we do.
AJ really remembers it.
Yes, I really do.
AJ had us playing some crazy games high above wherever we were.
Yes.
So, long story. I'm sure you guys have all seen the documentary, the hardcore BSB fans. But let's get up to current. Yeah, there you are. I know. All right, let's talk about the big news. Vegas. Yeah.
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 Vegas, baby.
March 1st. Yeah, what happens in Vegas? Well, it'll go everywhere. Let's be honest.
It will be everywhere.
Vegas, March.
Doesn't apply to us.
Doesn't apply to Backstreet Boys. It's not going to. March 1st, 2017, inside the Axis at Planet Hollywood Resort and Casino. Give me some details. What do people need to know about this? It seems like
okay,
the most amazing news
you know what?
Ever.
How many of you guys have seen a Backstreet Boys show? Okay. Okay. Take whatever show you saw and multiply it by infinity. That will be the BSB Larger Than Life Vegas show.
Wow.
Period. It's Vegas, baby. You got to go big.
We're going to take you guys on a trip down memory lane.
Now, are you guys all, well, I guess you have to. You're moving to Vegas for a pretty good amount of time, right? Like, you know, Brian, you're looking to be kind of funny. Are you not moving to Vegas, Brian? How's this going to work?
Well, you know, I might stay in the house on a golf course.
Of course.
And say, I want it that way.
While playing golf.
Tell me why I want to play golf in the daytime. I want to sing at shows at night. Tell me why.
Tell me why I'm losing all of my money in the slot machine. Tell me why.
Hey,
whose idea was it to, who came up with this idea to go to Vegas? Kevin, is that, you seem like a, huh? No? Yeah.
Yeah, it was me. I mean, you know me, JoJo. I'm that guy, right? Yep. I'm a party animal, maniac, gambling fool. So I was like, let's go to Vegas.
Yeah. Kevin's about as boring as me, you know, so let's get real. Well, whoever's idea it was a spectacular idea. You guys, I hear tickets are just going to be flying, the pre-sale, all this stuff. Yeah, we won't say, well, we heard some good stuff.
Well, we just want to say the initial pre-sale for fan club and special actors has gone through the roof. And that is because of the Backstreet Army, the Backstreet fans. And thank you. We're coming out in full force, and we can't wait to see you in Las Vegas.
So, it's official. It's official. Backstreet's back.
Yeah.
All right, I think it's time for some more music, right?
Absolutely.
Yes. Yeah, let's rock it.
Ladies and gentlemen, yeah. Backstreet Boys, here we go.
Are you guys excited?
Somebody touch my egg for good luck. Thank you.
Tell them what we're going to do, fellas.
So we decided on this little part of the section here of the show, we wanted to strip it down. Because hopefully you guys know the Backstreet Boys, we take pride in our vocals. We are a true vocal harmony group. So we want to express that in a couple songs to you guys.
Show me the meaning of being lonely. So many words for the broken heart. It's hard to see in a crimson love. So hard to believe. Walk with me and maybe night's light so soon become wide and free. I can feel the sun. Your every wish will be done. Tell me, show me the meaning of being lonely. Is this the feeling I need to walk with? Tell me why I can't be there where you are. Cause there's something missing in my heart.
Life goes on as it never ends. Eyes of stone observe the trends. They never say ever gaze if only.
Guilty roads to an endless love. There's no control. Are you with me now? Your every wish will be done. They tell me,
show me the meaning of being lonely. Is this the feeling I need to walk?
Tell me why.
Tell me
Something different. We want to invite a couple guests on stage. And I think you might recognize these two people real quick. Ashley and Becca, would you please come up on stage real quick? Has anybody ever watched The Bachelor before? Whoa. Go ahead, take a seat, ladies. Take a seat.
anywhere you want.
So, we know you girls haven't found your boyfriend quite yet, but we want to go ahead and dedicate this next song to you, okay? All right.
You ready?
Here we go, guys.
Let's talk about one, baby. Gotta hear me out. Do you really want to be the last to know what it's all about? Let's talk about two. You say he's the essence of your life, but he'll eat you up from inside, so, and then he doesn't want to know.
I'm telling you, he'll eat you up from inside, and then he doesn't want to know.
Good God!
Listen, I mean it. There's nothing that he's worthy of. He's just another player, playing in the name of love. I've seen enough. Now this must come to an end.
Hate to break it to you, but...
get another boyfriend. Let's talk about what he's done to become your number one. Was it all the promises and diamond pearls and pride and dresses that turned you on? I've seen it before.
Don't take
anymore. 3-2, you're through for sure. Just go get on with your life.
Stop
acting like you're giving up.
I'm telling you, but
go get on with your life. Stop acting like you're giving up.
Good, good God.
Listen, I mean it. There's nothing that he's worthy of. He's just another player playing in the name of love. I've seen enough. Now this must come to an end. Get another boyfriend.
Mike.
The song speaks for itself. Give these ladies a big round of applause.
Next time, ladies, next time.
We got a lot of surprises
maybe
in store for you
time.
Tonight.
Yeah. Whoa. One more time for the Backstreet Boys, you guys.
Good luck finding that special someone.
Yes. I can already see it tonight on The Bachelor. You know, and there we go, right? Yes, AJ, yes.
You have a cute butt, bro.
Thank you, AJ.
Whoa,
thank
AJ.
You want to grab a little,
Hey.
Dude, another thing you and I have in common. It's cute, it's petite, but the ladies love it.
That's right. All right.
AJ.
Of course, I'm pumped to have the Backstreet Boys here on the stage, iHeartRadio Theater, L.A. Brand new show, of course, Backstreet Boys, Larger Than Life, going to be at the Axis at the Planet Hollywood Resort Casino in Vegas starting March 1st, 2017. Tickets go on sale tomorrow, Ticketmaster.com/Backstreet Boys. So get on that, you guys. Let's go ahead and talk about this whole Vegas thing. I assume, you know, before you sign on to do Vegas, maybe you do a little snooping around the people. Whoa, you're giving me the creepy eye, Kevin. Whoa.
Kevin always scares
those,
you.
Those eyebrows.
I think Kevin is. I think all you guys have been over the years. Yeah, Kevin's a little creepy right now. No, I mean I think Kevin's been. All you guys have been super good to me. This, you know, my entire radio career, certainly Kiss FM. You know, matter of fact, recently, for those of you around the country, you're not going to know what we're talking about. But we had a couple of fires here in L.A. In the Santa Clarita area, which is north of L.A. AJ calls me up, knows that I live in the area. He says, "JoJo, are you okay?" I said, "I'm good." And then, of course, he says, "Kevin's going through some heat, literally. You were evacuated. Glad to see your house is okay there, Kevin." So we're all good. So
it is. Thank you, JoJo, for telling everyone where I live.
Yes, yes. His address
is Santa Clarita Valley. There you go. Yeah.
Thank you, Kevin. Sorry about that.
It's all good. It's all good.
He lives down the street from Sicily. No,
I tweeted that I had to evacuate.
God, for a second,
so
I'm like, did I just
give anything away?
Did I just send a herd of fans to your house? Oh, my God.
It's all good, man.
Okay, but before you, that would have been awful, right? His is the house with the smoke and the fire coming off the top. You can't miss it. All right, before you sign on to do this Vegas thing, did you snoop out some other shows like Elton or, you know, your buddy Britt or whoever to see what they did, what you liked, maybe what you didn't like to
actually,
perhaps
yes.
incorporate some things into your show, Kevin?
Myself and Kevin went to go see Britney.
Elton several times.
We went to go see Britney, and Britney actually, I'm sure most of you that saw her Instagram and my Instagram, she had me in a dog collar on all fours.
And AJ liked it.
I loved it. It was great.
He did.
I mean, you know. And
he loved it.
And who doesn't love Britney Spears? It's Britney Spears. Yeah. I mean, it's awesome. So
that's not the first time you were in a dog collar. Come
exactly.
On.
No, it wasn't.
Or on all
fours. Yeah, yeah, that's true. That's true. Hey, details on this, well, true or false, it's got to be true. A new album in the works.
Absolutely true.
Yes.
True.
What? Yeah, give me some. Give me a little sneak of something.
It's gonna be our
no.
It's actually our 10th record, believe it or not.
Is it? Wow,
10th record.
Yep. Yeah. 10th record.
Yes.
Any idea how many concerts you guys have done? I mean, individual
Absolutely
shows.
Not.
Are we talking in the 100,000 range? I mean,
just this last tour alone was almost
was over
two and a half years.
Years? Yeah, it was like 140 days.
So we average like 150 shows a year, at least.
Yeah.
Wow.
And so we've been touring for how many tours? 15 tours?
Something like that.
Yeah.
25 tours.
So
my math is all messed up. It's
I don't
a
know
lot.
What it is. It's over 1,000.
It's
anyone?
A lot.
Anyone?
Anyone know fast
wow.
math?
No. All right. Well, tell you what. Let me shut up for now. And what do you say we get on with some more music from the Backstreet Boys? Ladies and gentlemen, on the stage, iHeartRadio Theater, LA, Backstreet Boys.
Thanks, sir. I think you guys are going to recognize this one. We want to thank iHeartRadio, Live Nation, all you guys out there for coming tonight. Backstreet's back, baby.
Last time.
I want it that way.
You can do it.
We are
JoJo Ryan, of course. Backstreet Boys live on the Honda Stage here, LA, iHeartRadio Theater. Don't forget the brand new show, Backstreet Boys Larger Than Life, inside the Axis at the Planet Hollywood Resort and Casino, March 1st, 2017. Tickets on sale tomorrow, backstreetboys.com, ticketmaster.com/Backstreet Boys. What was that sound you made, AJ? What was that?
I don't know. Who's going to go to the show in Vegas?
Yeah.
Yeah. Me too.
All right, we have a little Q&A with the audience here. Let me pull you up on this little stand here. Fellas, pay attention. She is your biggest fan.
And she's taller than you.
She is taller than me. Stop it. All right. What's your name and what's your question?
My name is Madison. And my question is, do you guys still rock your body right?
Well,
can we still rock our body right?
Well, I was going to say in bed.
Obviously, I still can because I have baby number 2 coming with my wife, so...
Hey! Yeah!
He makes
I guess it still works.
He makes happy time. Happy time.
Let me get her on stage here. Clearly, congrats on AJ rocking your body, right? All right, what's your name? What's your question?
Hi, my name is Lauren, and my question is, will your guys' families be with you in Vegas?
We're going to be there for a while, so yes.
We like to have our families with us as much as possible.
Yes.
So absolutely. Actually, I've got some family in the house tonight. What's up, boys?
The Richardsons are here.
The Richardson boys in the house.
Yeah.
Ava, hi, baby.
Yeah.
Yes, obviously, whenever we travel, we do try to bring our families with us. You know, Vegas may not be a kid-friendly place, but at the Backstreet Concert, well, who knows?
We'll have a daycare area.
Let me get you on the stage here.
Hey,
by the way, I think AJ's...
JoJo, pretty soon my son will be able to gamble anyway, so it won't matter.
I know. Your son's taller than me already. AJ's daughter's taller than me. Who am I kidding? Oh, my goodness. What's your name and what is your question for the Backstreet Boys?
Hello, guys. My name is Pauline, and my question to you, any special guests for the Vegas show?
Oh, man.
Good question,
Pauline. We were thinking about a lot of stuff.
Well, James Corden already says he wants to. Yeah. Did you guys see that?
Because he outsang me.
So he wants to join us. That's one. So we're sure that eventually they'll come out of the woodwork. So
we'll put some calls out, see who wants to come do us a solid.
I get the feeling they have something they're not telling us. So, a little something sneaky up their sleeves.
Everything and anything that we can do, we are going to do it because it's Vegas.
Absolutely.
All right. Let me have you step down here. Let me have you jump up on this side here. What is your name and what's your question for the Backstreet Boys? All right.
Hi, guys. I'm Michaela.
Hi,
and you collaborated with Florida Georgia Line in Vegas.
Yes, we did.
Is there anyone else you really want to work with?
So many.
Bruno Mars would be really cool collaboration, I think.
I think something with The Weeknd could be fun. Actually, something with like another type group, even though like Maroon 5 or One Republic. One Republic would be really cool. Like something with a big bunch of us. Coldplay, who knows?
All right, let me have her step up real quick. One more question here.
Adele would be dope.
What's your name? What's your question for the Backstreet Boys?
Hey, guys. My name is Jenny, and I would like to know, what was it that triggered the initial idea of the Vegas show?
Every time we went back to Vegas, it was a party.
I think we've always talked about doing Vegas. It was just, when was the right timing to make it happen?
Yeah.
And with Kevin back, this past reunion tour we just had, we felt this was the right time to bring Vegas Backstreet Boys.
All right, what do you guys say? Some more music from the fellas, yeah? Honda Stage, iHeartRadio Theater, LA. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, the Backstreet Boys.
Might know this one. Backstreet's back.
Backstreet's back, all right. Oh my God, we're back again. Brothers, sisters, everybody sing. You see, gonna bring the flame, show you how. You see, I got a question for you, better answer now. Yeah.
be afraid, don't have no fear. I'm gonna tell the world, make it understand. Yeah, as long as there be music, we'll be coming back again. Let's go now,
Los Angeles.
Are you
Ticketmaster.com/Backstreet Boys. My name is JoJo Wright. Good night. Backstreet's back!
Thank you, Los Angeles. Peace and love, everybody. We'll see you in Las Vegas. Bye-bye.
Backstreet Vegas.
Backstreet's back!